Trip to Tibet and points north. Back from vacation, August 15. Back on the farm, Thursday.